Our top news this week. Sound Devices just announced the next generation of their popular Mix-Pre recorder mixers. The Mix-Pre 2 series are packed with advanced pro audio features, such as a 32-bit float, built-in internal timecode generation, ultra-wide dynamic range analog-to-digital conversion, and recording up to 192 kHz. Just like the predecessors, the Mix-Pre 2 series have three models in the range, the Mix-Pre 3, the Mix-Pre 6, and the Mix-Pre 10, designed to satisfy the various needs of creatives ranging from one-man band videographers and sound recorders to those working as sound mixers in the TV, film, and broadcast industry. Red have been teasing their new Red Komodo camera for the past few weeks with Instagram and Red user posts, and while a whole lot of specifications and features remain under wraps, it was recently revealed that Hollywood filmmaker Steven Soderbergh has been using the latest super compact Red camera on one of his upcoming projects. From the teasers, so far, we know that the new camera will have a Canon RF mount, will record onto CFast 2.0 cards, and will get power from the affordable Canon BP batteries from the Canon XF series camcorders. With IBC 2019 just around the corner, we expect to learn more about the new camera very soon. Blackmagic Design continued to update their popular DaVinci Resolve suite, and now with Resolve 16.1, Public Beta 2, editors and colorists have even more options. The latest update adds support for Fujifilm F-Log and also improves the creation of close-up edits using facial recognition to automatically reframe and zoom in on faces and reframe shots. The overall playback performance in the media, edit and cut pages has also been improved, and there is now support for Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera presets in the Fusion, Camera 3D and Camera Tracker tools. That's it for this week, we'll be back next week with more news in 90 seconds.